Welcome to Goodshuffle Pro. I'm Mallory, and I'm thrilled that you reached out to learn more about our powerful and intuitive event software. Let's get started with a quick product tour so that together we can explore how events flow through our software.
We're getting started on our projects page. This is where you'll centrally track all the information related to your projects, saving you tons of time and energy. See how Goodshuffle Pro color codes the status of each project? Whether you're working on a new proposal, have sent pricing off to the client for approval, need to track changes on a certain contract being reviewed by the client, or have a signed contract that's good to go. The bright colors make it obvious where things are in your process, and the information below makes it easy to build custom reports so that you have access to all your event information from concept to completion here in one place. For example, let's take a look at this event for Biz Bash Live. Look how I can easily see when the last time I sent David pricing, followed up with him, and even when he opened that message. You'll never second guess whether your team followed up with a VIP client or have to remember if a payment is overdue with these easy sort payment status indicators. You can even see how things are going in regards to executing the event, like when things are approved by the client, produced by the warehouse, and staged for loading the truck. You can customize this entire view though, so that you can add all the information that matters most to you. Can't you just feel how nice and organized everything is? This means nothing will slip through the cracks. Next, I'd like to show you how quick and easy it is to create and send a new proposal or contract from Goodshuffle Pro. Our users tell us they save about a day's worth of work per week on the creation side alone. And it's easy to see why. All your details related to each individual project are right here. Goodshuffle Pro is super intuitive, and the clean look and feel is more than just pretty to look at. This is what makes it crystal clear where you should click for each of our powerful features. For example, if I want to know more about my relationship with Runway, I just click on the name and immediately access more information about the company. Look how I set custom terms and conditions that auto-apply when I work with them, and even assign them a discount. This way, I never forget when creating new orders for them or any other VIP client for that matter. I can also manage different employees within the company, and here I've got a rundown of all the events we've ever executed together and proposals or pricing I've sent over the years. I can see just how valuable of a client Runway is to me and quickly store reference documents, like their logo or resale certificate. Just so you're aware, these details are also available and customizable on individual contacts and venues as well. At this point in my example, I've met with the client, we've gone back and forth on about a few concepts, and now it's time to present the final concept and pricing to the client. I've divided this portion of the proposal into a couple different sections. This time, I've chosen to break things up by what's happening on the event site, so it's clear to Miranda what's happening and where. I can even customize groupings of items so I don't have to expose detailed pricing for every single item. Yet, my team is able to track exactly what's needed from our inventory to pull off this design. Remember, it's totally up to you how you want to do this. Goodshuffle Pro is super flexible, and we want to empower you to do what's best for you and your clients. Before I send this off to the client, notice how I've got a couple caution alerts. These show me that I might not have enough inventory to fulfill my needs, but with our color coding system, we provide total clarity on why this conflict occurs. This prevents salespeople or project managers from double booking your available inventory. But how you want to handle this potential conflict is totally up to you. If you want to make plans to subrent these items so that you don't lose out on either opportunity to win business, you can handle that in Goodshuffle Pro. You could also choose to purchase more inventory closer to the event date if that makes sense, or even swap this piece out for something similar from your available inventory. Doesn't it feel nice to have options and create a plan you can easily track? Now that my pricing is in order, let's send this off to Miranda and walk through her customer experience. As I pull up Miranda's email, you'll notice it's branded to my fake event company, Eventmasters, but you'll be able to customize this with your logo to create a seamless brand experience for your clients. Goodshuffle Pro's product team has intentionally designed this part of the event process to make things super simple for your clients, because we give them the ability to approve your pricing, sign your contract, and pay their deposit all at one time. We see success using this method across the board, with 50% of contracts sent through Goodshuffle Pro getting signed and deposit paid within 5 minutes of being sent. Pretty amazing. As soon as the contract has been signed and paid, Goodshuffle Pro automatically updates and records that information within the project. Now that Miranda has signed her contract and paid her deposit, let's jump forward in time to begin prepping for the runway gala. My entire team can make notes on the fulfillment tab and even send messages with questions back and forth to one another in the messages tab, kind of like a dedicated Slack channel. The photos make it clear to the warehouse team what needs to be pulled, prepped, or fabricated, and thanks to this digital checklist, nothing goes into production before my sales team has marked it approved by the client. Here you can set task reminders with due dates so that every detail is taken care of on time. We'll also track email correspondence between your client and your team, so even if you're not copied on every email, you can still see how the process is going between your team and the client. Here we save each version of the contract so you have a record of any and all changes, and you can drag and drop other files in here, like ground plans, CAD drawings, or renderings, to access that information all in one place. So much happens when planning and executing an event. Imagine how nice it would be to have all the information that either ends up in a notebook forgotten at an event site, or even information that just normally lives in your head, stored in a place that you'll never lose and always have access to. Welcome to Goodshuffle Pro.
The runway gala was obviously a fun and quick example of how an event might flow through Goodshuffle Pro, but I've certainly not accounted for everything that happens in your day-to-day. We've barely scratched the surface on some of our most powerful features and integrations, like our website plugin, Google Calendar integration, QuickBooks Online integration, and some of our most customizable reporting features. These are all things that will help you respond to customers' needs quickly and scale fast. Let's get something on the books soon, maybe tomorrow, and we can discuss your specific needs. As a former event manager, I love helping clients problem solve and how Goodshuffle Pro can make their life easier. You can see our team's real-time availability if you go to pro.goodshuffle.com/demo, or you can send me an email directly. I'm at Mallory@pro.goodshuffle.com. I look forward to connecting soon.